Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Welcome back to Az276 with XCOM 2 and Long War 2. We're here to hack a resistance computer in the laundromat. Someone was doing their laundry, had to bug out pretty quick and left the laptop behind. So we have to hack into it before the advent get hold of it. This one counters a dark event of the enemy getting faster reinforcements. Looks like it's a pretty slight run into area. Got advent watchtower there. Considering it's so close, I'd say there's going to be enemy everywhere around here. It's a light mission, didn't quite reach 100% infiltration. Should be able to access it without getting too deep to here. Might even try to come in on the right. Let's see what's going on. Try and give yourself as much protection as possible. Might even be able to see it through that window. Maybe. Yes, we'll find out. Alright, so who we've got on this one? We have DP. Welcome, DP. You got Juggernaut. So Spanky, Polina Vinogradova, who's our rookie, Yelzebub. That's it, so first rule of the day. Let's DP moved up. I'm going to move him to the right here.
Okay.
Just worried I can't see very well down that alley.
I have eyes on the enemy.
There you go. Oh, Jesus, bloody town of laundromats here. So we've got a patrol right inside that laundromat there. Laundromat there, laundromat there, Jesus. Didn't anyone do their own washing? Yeah, I didn't know it was down the alley, just in case there was something right there. If I moved the DP there, it might have revealed. This is good, I can keep right here. Yeah, I'm not too sure what's fully down there, so let's keep DP back here.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. It looks like hostiles over here.
And there we go, that's why I didn't move too far ahead. Be just a waiting game to see where these chumps move to. Other than that, I can move Rookie safely into this spot here. Juggernaut. I have line of sight blockers if he moves there. Probably won't be able to see pretty much all of that space around there because he can step out from here. So whatever he can see from here. So not much to the left of here. From here. Oh, he can't step out over this cover. So just look over this cover. Anything. Yeah, so he'd be blocked all the way through there. If he moved in here, though, in half cover, but he can see around a lot more. Moving back here. Can't quite move into the back corner of that truck, so let's just move him into here. So Spanky can move up here. What about Beelzebub? Beelzebub can move up there as well. Beelzebub can move a long way. Move too far that away, just in case they path this way and they path out this way. Let's just keep it nice and tidy. Mind you, if he goes there, I'm not going to get you spotted by them. That's there. It's possible. Too close to them. Let's move him back here. And Shushpanky. Let's move Shushpanky in behind the strike here. And see what they do. Where they go. Out on the street to the right. Now pathing back. Bugger. Do I see anyone? No. Okay, I didn't move Beelzebub there, because then he would be stuck there. Move DP. Hoping they're not going to path this way. I'm just going to leave Beelzebub there. I'll move DP. Path this way. The path down here. Hopefully they'll be out of range. And we can pop them close range, easy flanks, and get to the target and get out of here. Let's leave it as that. We'll move DP. This pocket here, I think.
Will do.
Less chance of being spotted. We'll do a overwatch with you. Overwatch. So don't path this way and reveal us. We can just bide our time. Looking directly across. So pretty much moving right in with the rest of them. Awesome. Okay, they're pathing away. Good. Going to be an overwatch mission. So they're coming this way. I don't know how they're going to pass. I'm a bit dubious about moving people up into this position or this position, because if they path this way, bang, if they path this way, they'll reveal there. That's far enough, close enough that they good reveal. It's their reveal spot around here. It's from that drone there, so it's what? Oh, you can ambush. 77, so you can only ambush one of them. No.
Poniéndome en guardia. Todo cubierto.
Держу сектор.
You can ambush because you've got the silencer on. So I can take a free shot. If it kills the target, I'm not discovered. If it doesn't kill the target, then I am discovered, I think. Yeah, they're pathing to there. They're pathing back out. Gonna bide my time. Yep, lucky I didn't go there. Who can you ambush this time? Viper, Trooper, Gunner? Chances 77. Viper's more like the dodge. It won't kill. That hits, that kills 4 to 6. Hits, that may not kill, but I don't want to. I don't want to risk revealing right now. I'll just keep DP back with Flash A. And they're moving this way. Alright. And revealed. Popped. Spotted flanked. Do they shoot? What's he do? Moves. Shoot. Kill. 6, 5, 5. Oh, beautiful. Oh, that's over with. It's been revealed. DP hasn't been revealed though, so that's fine. Let's hunker down. Alright. Oh, haywire protocol, but yeah. We're gonna get a good flight. flank. I can chuck a nade from him. Let's see what we got first. Juggernaut. 73, 44, 5. Oh, he's hunkered. Derp. So Spanky can move here and combat protocol. Yep, collect that. Expanded magazine. Nice, nice. Can combat protocol that chump there. Hit him. Smash him. Oh, nice. Two. Okay, one down. EP has not been revealed yet. Juggernaut. We've got our rookie. I can move our rookie in here. Or there, actually. If I move our rookie to the left. Assuming there's no pod there. Get a flank on that guy. I don't think hunker works when you're flanked. Only works in cover, yeah. So increases dodge and defense and dodge by 50, but only in cover. So if I flank him, he's technically not in cover. So there's a good chance I could bust him. Ooh, flank both, 64, 60. Really? Let's do Juggernaut, do a bit of rapid targeting for us. See if we can get that hit percentage up a notch or two. Um, 74, it's better. Gordy. Gordy.
By the numbers.
He's now flanked too. He hasn't revealed. He can take a shot at 44. What was I worried for?
No, está mal.
Create some noise so I can expect some enemy to come my way. Get DP up front. And to that.
Closing on target position now.
Nothing. Yelzebub. Move up.
What a thing.
And apply your Overwatch glasses. Here we go. Is that DP or has they spotted us? No, that's just DP revealing them for me. Thank you very much, DP. I can move DP up a bit more. So from that position he can shoot. They don't know he's there, so most likely allow themselves to be flanked. With a sniper rifle, officer, sentry, trooper. 85, so let's start with that one. Nailed it. See what they do.
How do these do it, sir?
Cut.
Should chuck my... Okay, they didn't. That's alright. In flesh distance. 27%. See if we can take care of them first. Who can you see? You got a 30% on him. So you won't even get a flank from there because you'll step out to the left. Move there. See, it's not a flank in the indicator there, so I can't get a flank on that chump. Get a nade on him. Means he has to die. Can we make him die quickly? full cover for Spanky there, puts him into cover. Let's get BP. A 97% chance. Sugar on the other side. Oh well.
Objective here.
Got him anyway. 11 damage.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Alright, let's chuck our Sky Ranger. Around here.
This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed.
Evac in 5. Right. It's good. Good chance we can flank him from there. Can't see him. We'll be able to see him from there. There's a grenade. There's enough range for a grenade. Or a flashbang. Get there. Got a flashbang, our rookie. Let's move our rookie up to there. Apply some flashbangage. He needs to move quickly. And also DP is in a spot of trouble, so if you need protocol DP, since he's exposed. Flashbanged, he's exposed. So he's flashbanged. He's got plus 20 defense, so that'll help. And get behind cover. But move up at the same time. Beelzebub can move up to there. And apply a granada. Two. It's alright. We can manage. Alright. It did nothing. Absolutely nothing. Alright. Can we get Spanky in close enough? Good, let's see, that's close enough. That's not. I'd love to get into there. Gear icon coming up there so you can see it from there. So let's see if we can this chump first. And our rookie for 30%. Reload. First and foremost, you'll probably want to move, but we've got 4 turns for evac, so let's low target him. So I'll do it in a second. A rookie, if you move slot right, should have 42%. That's enough.
What'd you expect?
Promotion. DP, I don't want to reveal yet, so let's just up to there and just overwatch and Spanky 4 turn. Let's just move up to there for now. Get it next turn. And we got a hack on the tower. Let's just have a look. Immunity for next 2 attacks. Gain defense mobility, no thanks. Not worth it now. Maybe was before getting out of Dodgemite. Just overwatch view. Alright, so Spanky, I want you. Can you see it from there? No. See it from there? Can't see it from there. See it from there.
Ясно.
Alright, let's hack the workstation.
Ясно. Начинаю движение.
See what sort of sweet juice we get. Yeah, we've just contract costs nearby region. One new rebel joins this haven in this region. I can't remember which region I'm in now. Let's go for that one. Yeah, I would have gotten that one. No. Them's the bricks. Worth the risk. 63%. DP to be able to move out of there or get back into cover as soon. So if I move there, it's not likely to be able to get back into cover. If I move there, get in now there.
On overwatch.
Start moving you towards evac. Yeah, let's move you there. Step out either side from that. Reload.
Our rookie.
Killing time. You can get out. The reload on you.
In marcha.
And overwatch. Oop, here's our other pod. I have to deal with them for two. Yeah, it's a miss. It's alright.
Adjusting aim.
Oh. Really? 25 on him. Should have rapid targeting back, maybe? Maybe not. Can't see anyone anyway. Really? Alright. Let's do this. See anyone anyway. Smoke. EP. Let's move you around to the left. PCS speed. Can't use PCS yet, but it's good. 20% on the snake. Let's flashbang him. So he can't use any special moves. Spanko. Yeah, sort of stuck there. Yeah, within one move finishing, so getting hit when you're behind heavy cover still. Still want to move you there or something. Let's worry about the snake sliding across here and flanking him. Still cost a turn. Can't move there without costing a turn. Can shield Yelzebub first. Make sure DP is reasonably well protected. 5 on him. It's not good. It's not good at all. Just move you. Can they see you from when you're in there? So you can move there and. Can you flashbang? Oh, you can flashbang them. First one will probably move you there. What's should theoretically be able to move from there.
Yes.
You there. Flashbang them too. Just stays there. Get that, India. Nice. Overwatch with the rookie. Shoot. 5. I don't think it's worth it. I might just overwatch. Reinforcements inbound. Where are they coming in? Right behind us, typical. Why do they do that? Smash. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. You do a whole turn with these chumps right behind me. Oh, I forgot about him. Now he can move with punity.
I can't move! I'm taking fire!
Yep.
That was close.
Alright, what are we gonna do? DP, no, no. Spanko. Leave you till last. Advanced Rocketeer, you got 3-5, 72% chance to hit. Flank there, but you're also in smoke. DP, who can you flash? I'd love to, love to, love to, love to. Need to, I'd say. 87%. Freaking camera. Stop moving. 87 on him. 87 on him. 87 on him. Who's the most likely gonna die? Probably him. Yeah. Oh yeah, Overwatch. Missed. Well, he's got a shield.
X-ray neutralized.
Stop dying now. Garcia. 65, 54, 44, 23. Rapid Hollow. Not as smoke there, so Spanky just needs to move. Five, all 5 health. Any grenades I can use? Oh, got a flashbang. I can't flashbang all of them, so let's just flashbang those two. Rookie, 72% chance on him. Oh, nice. Let's sorted that out. Spanky. move you into cover here.
Mega.
Move, move, move. You, what can you do? Fire another of those two jumps for massive. Yeah, the rocketeer. Let's do some.
Wrong one.
No chance to hit the rocketeer, but that's okay. 34, 33. Yep. Go for a 44. Yes, that's right. Let's just hope we survive this turn. Viper's lost disorientation. Never lost disorientation. He's gonna rocket. Whoa. It's alright. You better not pull anyone out of cover, old slot you. Oh, you absolute ass! Two damage. Oh, you absolute ass bandits.
Watch the flanks!
I hate vipers.
This is Firebrand. Time to go.
Okay, what can we do? Bound. Juggernaut. No, no. Phew. My cover. Wow. Attack enemy aim bonus. Allies for the remainder of the turn. If you shoot, you cannot move out of there. So. Move you. Hello, target. Spanky, yeah, Spanky, Spanky, Spanky. You can combat protocol. Alright, crashed, got the latest save game. Unlucky it crashed there. Funny that. So what are we up to? So first of all, we need to get Spanky in here. Where are we at, sorry? That's right, yeah, we need to get, who is it? Beelzebub, that's his name, Beelzebub, out of that bind. So Spanky here, so Spanky's got a combat protocol. But that ends his turn, so let's move him into here. Combat protocol, that Viper. Damage should release. Beelzebub. There we go. Nice. Alright. Hence. Yep. Beelzebub, Beelzebub. Can you make it? Yeah, you can make it. Beelzebub back here. DP. Get DP.
I'm on it.
Into here. Cheeky shot while he's here. Nice. Juggernaut. We can get Juggernaut out of here. In the middle.
No problema, jefe.
Can give a holo to jump there for my next move. Come on, where's our rookie? Let's get my rookie.
Heading out.
Coming here, rookie. Actually, get heal. Heals up for it. Doesn't affect. Ooh, actually. Do that on Beelzebub.
Get back in there.
Z, that's stopping from needing the med bay. Interesting. Let's evac all and find out. Oh, that would crash right near the end. But we got out of there.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
That was tense.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Excellent there. So you got wounded. So I did register the wounded. Yeah. 6 enemies left, and if they didn't jump in behind us, we probably would have could have held it out. Successful shot percentage, nice. Average enemy skill per turn, one per turn, nice. Yeah, that was that whole Overwatch absolute slaughter. That was nice. That was a nice way to start off, and we got out of there. Very good. Anytime ready. Whenever you want to be here. There we go. Got that one over with. Mind a few more enemies on those hack workstations, because if it's close enough,
I
we can.
I told the troops to expect the best, and that's what you've shown them,
Commander. So he still comes back wounded. So healing wounds on the battlefield just before evac doesn't really help you, so it's a good thing to keep in mind next time. Don't you could have shot with a rookie and maybe get another kill there. But, combat engineer for our rookie, smoking mirrors. You got DP, you got another promotion up to sergeant, or that'd be our first sergeant. So covert, enemies have 20% smaller detection range on you, nice. Hunter's instinct. Ranged attacks against flanked enemies deal +2 damage. Interesting. And Blade Master. All sword attacks deal +1 extra damage and have +10 aim. Bang. Cut some. Nice. So it gives him extra aim on his sword. And Spanky. Spanky's a sergeant too. Wow. So we went with revival on him. Any mental status effects. Field medic equipped med kits have 2 extra charges, so it gives him more charges. You got suppression and you got airdrop. Gremlin grants an explosive grenade to the targeted ally, used twice per mission. Ooh. That'd be really helpful with a engineer, combat engineer. Dump that on a combat engineer. Gives him 2 extra grenades essentially. Bad. Suppression. Go with airdrop. Let's give that a go, shall we? Bub's gonna be out for 9 days. Hopefully you don't have missions where the Reapers have to go on that. Alright, what have we got going? Power relay still being made, clearing alien machinery still being cleared. Nothing in the build queue. Both busy, choose project, so we can't do anything there yet. Power relay is almost built. What's going on in the geoscope? Abandoned depot, resistance mech. Just skip that for now. Just making contact with them at the time. Oh, sorry, the Reapers are there. Who's my other squad? Where is it? Armory. Soldiers. Squad management is what I want. It was the Devils, that's right. We've got the Kingslayers and the Black Watch back, so that's alright. Except for these two. Infiltrating with this lot. That's alright. We got the Kingslayers 4 days for Duranova though.
Advent's got their propaganda machine working
overtime. So we're still seeing a steady flow of migrants heading to the cities. Dragoon's
I'm not sure
smashed.
They have to do all that much convincing at this point.
And Dragoon. I'm not sure I'd trade my freedom for a few hot meals and the cure for the common cold.
Maybe not. But what about the terminally ill, the elderly?
You're wrong about that, Doctor. We can offer them freedom, even if it means they have to endure the pains of being human.
Avenger plotting
new
course.
Yeah, come back to that. That's 100% infill. Let's just. Oh, really? So this one counters Dark Event Resistance Informant. So it's very light, a little bit lighter than the last mission. Makes retaliations much harder to detect. So, counter the last Dark Event. I want to counter this one too. Recover Advent item from Advent vehicle. Attack Advent counter insurgency ops. Infiltration. Evac with flares 5 turns. Objective timer 8 turns. Concealed start. So we have to go with this one. See who's on it. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six soldier missions. So this one should be reasonably okay. Slums District, Peak Junction in Beijing. Operation Tomb Fist. Yeah, make sure you join me next time. Operation Tomb Fist. XCOM 2, Long War 2. If you want to know some of the mechanics of Long War 2, check out my other series on Long War 2. Hope you join me next time, and see you later.